six games. Bale is drafted in, they had problems, but they are at full strength and they're a team at the moment. The big call for the referee, Ronaldo goes down. For about 90,000 witnesses all claiming that he'd been fouled. Right. Benzema fighting for a position in the centre. Ronaldo, big hand from Ter Stegen. It was important. Brenny Spillage on. This is not good. Oh no.
Look at this.
Little Messi is down. That's not a sight you want to see for any footballer.
He's in trouble. He's got a whack in the mouth there.
Maybe the dentist rather than the physio that they're requiring. In the corner, Ter Stegen fighting, it's Oman Piqué, Marcelo, Ter Stegen stays, it's Ramos, it's the post, scrambled over the line, it's an unlikely hero, Casemiro! Maybe an ugly goal, but a goal of great beauty in the eyes of those Real Madrid supporters.
It's a sports goal.
Gets Rakitic, leaves it for Messi. Messi full steam ahead. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Lionel Messi hasn't scored in six Clásicos, but he's back to haunt Real Madrid.
Cut and thrust, absolutely superb. He's on his 46th goal now, Rob.
Final play of the first half. Rakitic right across the face of goalkeeper's missed it. Oh, what an escape for Keylor Navas. Little. Thank you.
2 minutes ago.
His team leading until the death again, and another late dramatic goal from Real Madrid.
Sergio Roberto.
This is where the extra man is paying off for Barcelona. One final roll of the dice. Can they hit the jackpot? Gomez, Jordi Alba, Lionel Messi!
Oh, my goodness!
Lionel Messi does it again. He's superhuman! Oh. Lionel Messi has just exploded La Liga into life. Another chapter in the incredible story of this little man.
Oh my goodness, you cannot write the script for this, Rob. This is unbelievable stuff.